Marxism is a science. Science means that you have to accept the change if it shows that something goes wrong. We made mistakes, but we never hide anything from the people. We go to them, tell them what are the mistakes, why are the mistakes, try to correct them.
You're saying there is no alternative to the communists in Bengal?
Absolutely.
Absolutely no alternative?
Absolutely.